Kashikaa. I'm in grade 3 Rayabella International School. Today I am going to talk about my grandmother. My grandmother is a very nice person. Whenever I visit her, she greets me with a nice glass of lemonade. She asks me about my school and how I was in my studies and how I enjoyed with my friends. She also cooks all my favorite dishes like mutton curry, chicken biryani and of course gulab jamun. Me and my grandmother play cards, talk a lot, and whenever I do a mistake, she does not scold me, but she explains me that not to do it again and that is bad. And sometimes I take few toys when I visit her. Me and my grandmother play with those toys. Me and my grandmother sometimes go for a long walk. She buys me lots of goodies like nice pretty dresses, headbands, hair clips, rubber bands, shoes, chocolates, chips and lot more. In the night, she tells me lots of bedtime stories. So, this is all about my grandmother. I love her a lot. Thank you.